Hey guys, what's going on, Mr. Andromas? Finally back for some more of the Surge. I haven't been uploading in the past few days, mainly just because stuff has been going on. I got really into playing Horizon Zero Dawn, so I was playing that quite a bit. Also, I believe the Steam Summer Sale just happened. All the games were on sale, so I bought a few games. I've been playing them on my Alienware. And yesterday, I was planning on jumping back into this game to finally, hopefully, beat it. But I got Chinese food, so when I got home, I ate it and I fell asleep for 3 hours. So that didn't really help my cause. But we're finally back. It's been almost a week since I've uploaded anything, which is pretty bad. Hopefully, I don't get in the habit of doing that. I don't plan on it. It's kind of hard when you're not getting any viewers for any videos. I'm sure if I got more view, I'm sure if I got more viewers for my videos, I'd be, I wouldn't miss, what was it, 6 days of uploading. But it is what it is. But let's keep on chucking along here. Last time we left off, we got about here. And I have to remember where to go exactly, because I don't remember. But I believe we're in this last area of the game. Hopefully we get by it. Hopefully we get past it relatively soon, because I want to finish up this game. Finally finish up this playthrough before we head into the new month of July, even though there's no games coming out in the month of July. But at least I can, finish up this game and, I don't know, just play some multiplayer games until Aegis of Mayhem comes out. So, I'm planning on doing a playthrough of that. And then in September, Destiny 2 comes out and Dishonored expansion comes out and the Battlefield 1 expansion comes out. I plan on doing all of that in September. I plan on doing a playthrough of Dishonored, everything, Destiny 2, playthrough of it, co-op, competitive. And then I also plan on getting the new. I didn't get the last Battlefield 1 expansion, but I plan on getting the new one, especially for the sake of gameplay on my channel. And then in October, Shadow of War comes out, and the new Wolfenstein game comes out. So I'm very excited for, especially Wolfenstein. I cannot wait for the new Wolfenstein game to come out. I really can't. I'm very excited about that. And then November, I plan on getting Battlefront, and that's about it as far as November goes. I plan on getting Battlefront, and that's about it. My girlfriend or my Fifi may get me, Call of Duty World War II for Christmas. I'll probably get her Assassin's Creed Origins for Christmas. So, maybe I'll do a little bit of that. I don't know, but maybe. Call of Duty doesn't like Comcast very well, at least not my Comcast. I have Xfinity Comcast. And every Call of Duty game that I've owned. Ooh, oh shit, a new guy. Oh, okay. I was gonna try to see what his moves are, but yeah, he's not really giving me an opportunity here. He hits hard. Also, I keep on switching my or something's going on.
Shouldn't you be at your designated work site?
I keep on attacking the blue and all of a sudden it goes to yellow. So I don't know what's going on. But boom! Alright. Well, it looks like we're getting finally in some new enemies here, so that's good. I'm okay with that. They seem pretty interesting so far. Kinda feels like I'm in Prey all over again, except for this is a. Oh shit. This is a third person. Oh, it's these guys. Never mind. But yeah, it's a third person RPG rather than a first person like RPG. So yeah, in November I really don't plan on getting anything other than Battlefront. And like I said, Call of Duty doesn't like my internet. I have Advanced Warfare, I have Black Ops 3 on my Xbox One, PS4, and yeah, every time I play the game, just doesn't work well at all. So, I don't know. Call of Duty doesn't like my internet, so I kind of gave up on it. a long time ago and far away, and I got stuck. I hate these guys. This is just a little warm-up. I don't even care if I die. It's been a while since I played this game, but we're so close. He's gonna come back to life. Probably should take this guy out. Yeah. Oh, thank you, invincibility frames. Very nice. Very, very nice. So, you know, that's a big reason why, well, one, I don't really play Call of Duty anymore, so I probably suck at it. And, two, it doesn't like my internet. Every time I try playing Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 3, and trust me, I have 100 megabytes per second, I have freaking Comcast, and yeah. I'll go from 3 bars to 1 bar, like, every 30 seconds. So, it's really unplayable. So that's why I kind of stick away from, I never got Infinite Warfare, because, you know, I had no reason to. Didn't interest me one bit. The biggest thing that interested me, that Jon Snow was in the campaign. Good old Jon Snow. Aw, I ran out of stamina. Alright. Who's gonna let their guard down? You guys are pretty powerful, pretty quick, but I kind of know you guys like the back of my hand as I get hit. Oh, I almost got hit. Alright, hopefully take this guy down. There we go, okay. Oh, no. I don't even know how I hit him, but I did. Alright, man, you guys are really, really annoying to fight when there's two of you. Oh, he blocked it, not for long. Okay. I also need to get used to using this hammer. This hammer of doom, or whatever it's called, Judge. This is Judge Dredd's hammer. Hammer of Dawn. So yeah, you know, that's what the plan is. August, Ages of Mayhem. September, Destiny, a lot of Destiny 2. Sound is kind of cutting out. A lot, that's weird. Yeah, Destiny 2, Dishonored, whatever the hell. Oh my god, there's a lot of these guys. Ah, they're easy though. Yeah, Dishonored 2, the expansion that is, and then Battlefield 1's expansion. Pretty excited about it. It's got... Instead of 4 maps, they're giving us like 6 maps, and hopefully it's $15. I mean, usually their expansions are $15. So I'm assuming their new expansion for Battlefield 1 will be $15. And you're getting 6 maps, not 4, you're getting 6. So that's pretty sweet. And October. New Wolfenstein game, cannot wait, and also Shadow of War. So it's gonna be it's a little bit of ways, you know. We got the boring month of July and then August. Yeah, I'm not buying. I thought about it, and I'm not getting the Uncharted Lost Legacy game expansion, whatever you want to call it, standalone game, add-on. I don't know what to call it, but I have decided not to get it. Mainly because of money reasons. And yeah, I don't know. I'm just not gonna get it. I mean, it's $40 with my Amazon discount. Oh god! It'd probably be, I don't know, $32. Something like that. So, I don't know. Oh, that's right, you get back up. You get back up, man. You just keep on getting back up, and you keep on swinging. Alright, apparently I don't even know how he died, but he died. I'll take it. Alright, what goes up? I feel like I am supposed to go up. Apparently up is ops. Interesting. Oh, hey. Got audio log. Okay, we'll go this way instead.
They consume and process the organic matter they find. My matter. The building blocks of life. I can feel them everywhere now. Under my skin. And in my guts. I took samples, compared them to mine. I'm trying not to panic. Started to work with the code. Maybe I can stop it. Slow it down. Maybe even reverse the process.
That wasn't really worth it, I don't think. Now we're back here. So now I gotta go through all this crap again. No big deal. No big deal. I'm also wearing my sweet Tokyo Ghoul shirt. I'm very proud of this shirt. I'm a pretty big fan of not only the show, but you know, I really like the shirt. FYE has some good shirts sometimes, you know. I don't know when the hell the new season's gonna freaking come out, but hopefully relatively soon, I would hope. You know, last season Tokyo Ghoul left on, you know, kind of left a cliffhanger, you know. I was like, really? Which, you know, most shows do. They'll leave on that kind of, oh, it's one of these guys. Sorry, I gotta concentrate. What the hell? What the fuck? Easy, man. Easy. I'm just gonna go for it. Oh, shit. Well, that could have been bad. He kind of fucked up my day with that one hit. But yeah, you know, like, you know, it's okay for shows to leave on a cliffhanger. But the difference between, you know, live-action American or Canadian TV show and a anime is a lot of times animes don't come back. You know, they'll be like one season sometimes, and animes don't get renewed, I guess. I don't really know. So whenever, like, you know, Claymore is one of my favorite animes. And, you know, that left on a good note, but at the same time, kind of left it hanging. Like, oh, there's gotta be another season of Claymore, right? Oh, nope, that's the last of Claymore, you know. If you want to read, you know, if you want to see what happens in the future of Claymore in that universe, you gotta read the mangas. Oh, shit! He changes... That's what it is. Yeah, he changes his armor. Well, that's kind of cool. His armor kind of changes, like, you know, his weak points. That's interesting. But, yeah, you know. So I'm always afraid, like, what was that? Dead Man Wonderland. That's a great anime. It only lasted, like, one season. It kind of left you hanging. Like, really? That's, you know. That's kind of the problem. I mean, I guess you could say that about live action TV shows too, but most often not. You know, they do a good job once the season ends. Unless they know for sure, like, hey, next season is going to be renewed, so let's, you know, do a nice cliffhanger. Then, you know, that's okay. That's okay. Maybe if I block this guy, that would be exceptional. Yeah, look at his armor. Yeah, it changes. Hey, where you going, man? Come here. Oh, you dirty bird. Haha, I took out your knee. Oh, shit! Man, you guys are freaking fast. You're too fast for me. Usually when a guy attacks me, I can... You know, I have time to get out of the way. These guys are freaking fast. I can't dodge it. And he's what all those flips he's doing, man. That guy's a flipper. All right. New implant, vital injection 5. That could be good. All right, my camera's a little off. That's okay. I'm too lazy to move it.